I was going to hire a couple of dwarves, but they're so expensive nowadays. Welcome, Utopians. Prog rockers all across the world. As you can see, we're live tonight. What do you say we play some notes?
Thank you. bad dreams. They never made me afraid. But then I never did dream I'd wake up, find me in the free parade. I guess I had to find out the hard way. I shouldn't have been so proud, cause here I am, the main attraction of every giggle in the crowd. Now I got to say, position. Don't live in our freaky ways, cause you might find yourself tomorrow marching in the street of our aid. You'll have to take your place in the freak parade. See your place in the freak parade. Get off the sidewalk.
Queen, you can draw the world's biggest dreams.
Well, there would be no prog rock without rock, would there? Case in point.
Society crumble and I just laugh. thoughts cross my mind. Something happens and the crystal clears, and you begin to recognize all of the little signs. Wish you got your place, every little chance, but it really doesn't matter, cause we'll never know.
All right.
We know no bounds here. Utopia to Broadway Express. However, we came here to prog rock, and prog rock we shall.
Thank you. place here.
Let us up the world you got to stop the hands.
Haynes of Time Lily. Oh, there's a wheel coming. Stop the hand of time lily. Oh, there's a wheel coming. Stop the hand of time lily. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Gotta get off the wheel of coming. Stop the hand of time lily. Whoa, 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 whoa. resurrection, the old should die, that the new may be begun. But you don't have to be afraid of being alone with nowhere to run. You don't have to be afraid to look yourself in the eye. You don't have to be afraid to know why.
Be
Utopians. We want to take a moment and acknowledge the passing of one of our founding members, Utopian brother Moogy Klingman, who was a driving force in the original formation of this band. And in our reformation this year, we had hoped to have him out on the road on us, but unfortunately, fate had other plans for him. And any way that you want to acknowledge him, you can do that in your own way. We're going to do it by playing one of his favorite songs. That's it. Do the Moogie Boogie.
Too much talk, hey, I say.